Right, folks, now, first of all, maybe you do or don't know, but I'm asked to sort of show products off and show you how they work, etc. So instead of, let's say, you clicking on a picture and looking at it, you can physically see the thing being used. And at the same time, I'm not necessarily involved, but I know the people who are involved in some of the major DJ magazines around the world. And you may have seen me show this guy here, DJ Magazine. Now, this one is for November 2009. There's a CD with it. I'll put a lickable link in the description where you can get more info, but there's a meaning behind the relevance of this particular video, because in this issue we have the top 100 DJs. Now I want to know this, all right, are the top 100 DJs in here because they are the top 100 DJs, or is it all hype? Is it a case of people have gone and because the crowd's euphoric, they've just gone along with it and thought, yeah, that one DJ's brilliant, when that's possibly the only one DJ they've ever seen? Alternatively, maybe they just like the look of another DJ because they've got wavy curly hair, or maybe they've got a nice smile, or maybe they've got a gold tooth or something like that, so they think, yeah, they're brilliant. Or maybe they only like a certain DJ because they only like that style of music and they think everyone else is shit. And I've always said, like all kinds of music, because you will be inspired. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to put underneath here your top three DJs, okay? And let's try and work something out. I mean, I'm going to think in time to scratch me bum out. But maybe someone out there, or a whole bunch of you, could just go through all of the lists and then just work out, so we could have our own sort of top 100. Now, something very important here, and that is that inside your head, you've got a brain, and your brain is yours. No one else really owns it, even though they may think they own it and they want to own it, they don't, and they don't own your soul. So what I want you to do is I want you to actually just open your mind and think, well, who do I like? Do I like this DJ? Do I like that DJ? Just be honest with yourself. Do not go with the flow. Do not go with everyone else, because don't do it. You are your own person. So, in other words, I want you to look at all the DJs out there and choose your top three. Now, for crying out quiet, don't think I've got to go with the top DJs because they are the top DJs. Maybe, just maybe, there's a bloke or a lady down the road from you who are shit hot. Put them at number one. Maybe, you never know, there could be some bloke in a club you saw in Ibiza or in London or in Denmark or wherever, and you thought they were fantastic and they're better than any of these guys here or girls. Put them as number one. Alternatively, just open your mind and think about it, all right? So this is where your brain works and not people telling you what to do. So that's one thing you should get away from, is people telling you what to do. You are in charge of you. Yes. Practice and enjoy. Thank you. And check it out.